Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Apple has released its iOS level 1 developer beta 3 on this week, and this update version number is 15B5086A. I don't think this update has many new features because Apple has been looking for fix their bugs, in which iOS level has many bugs. In all updates, Apple has introducing more features for 3D touch, like new gestures, etc. Okay guys, let's check what's new in this update. Aptic feedback is written in this update for the incorrect password. Previously, Apple has removed aptic feedback when using the wrong passcode. And now that it has returned, so you will know when you incorrectly enter a wrong passcode. I don't know why the Apple has removed and now again it is back. Apple has updated with new lock screen animation when entering into your home screen. Once again, you see this new animation. It is fast and notification bar hides quickly, but there is no smoothness in this animation. In previous update, the animation is different and it has no lag when entering into the home screen. Apple has introduced new WPA2 security protocol for Wi-Fi. They have patched in this newest update. So you are going to be seeing this on news a lot. All Wi-Fi are compromised a certain portion of Android phones are to this flaw, which will allow someone to gain control of their phone and certain data using Wi-Fi chip. So this has been patched in this update. In the iPhones, many bugs have been fixed in this update. And I thought Apple will introduce new wallpapers, but there is no introduction of new wallpapers. Apple is concentrating more updates for 3D touch, and many new 3D touch gestures are introducing. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.